Yo, listen, I'm addressing this to Enigma Hill. Been hearing a lot of shit, man, that you've been fucking talking about L2H and fucking oh no rematch. What the fuck, cunt? You cannot fucking beat me. I'm 8-0 against you, Enigma. And you make a fake vid over King Big Guy? Man, L2H. Every member in L2H has owned every single member in NK. So, Enigma, shut the fuck up. And if I hear one more fucking L2H word coming out of your mouth, that's it. I'm coming after you next. Alright? But I'm going to issue you a challenge. Oh, actually, both of you a challenge right now. Because I've already offered 1v1 to fucking Padlock, cunt. And he is not accepted, man, because he's a bitch. He's a little bitch, man. What kind of owner is that? Backing down from L2H. Mate, all he is a fucking suck-up fucker, little pussy, little fucking bitch. That's what he is, man, who didn't even fucking graduate fucking preschool, man. Fucking sad cunt. But anyway, how's this, Enigma? It will be Enigma Hill, the dick rider, and Padlock, who shows his fucking little small dick to a 15-year-old girl, versus me in a handicap match. And I'll guarantee you, I'll fucking own both you cunts. I'll YouTube it. And that will be the end of NK because they are dying. You only got a couple of members left, man. Years are gone. Just face it. NK are dead. Alright, so fucking, like I said, man, step up to the fucking plate. That's a challenge to you guys. If you fucking accept it or not. Alright, so fucking, anyway. Fuck you, NK. Fuck you, Enigma. Fuck you, Padlock. Peace the fuck out. I'll bite your faces, cunt.